Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your boy Ghost XLR here. And today we're back with more episodes of LSPDFR. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Oh, shoot, I forgot to do the time. Shoot, let me do something right quick, you guys. Alright, afternoon, finish the time. Oops, yep. And then the weather, we're gonna just set to, we can go smog. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we'll go ahead and get this episode started, guys. Hope you guys do enjoy this episode. Alright. Wait, did I say no or yes? Alright, I had to make sure. Was not sure at all. Was not sure at all. Ooh, should look before I went. It's a good thing we didn't go that way because there's a train coming. What's up with this dude? He don't feel bobbing his head and stuff. All crazy like. Hopefully we have a good patrol tonight though, or this evening. I said tonight because it's nighttime where I'm at. Alright, that car looks suspicious. He over here speeding and all that other stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and check out this vehicle right here. Well, he's trying to escape. Or something like that. Oh, come on, that was her fault. No, I saw her. She ran in front of the police car. That was all her fault. All her fault. Not my fault at all. She saw me coming, she still ran.
Suspect's license plate 82 Ocean Paul 9299.
I was gonna see if she was okay, but she looked like she gone, so I'm gonna, just in case, you know, I'm just following him all around for a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna turn right here. Am I zoomed in? Oh no, I'm not. Right, it looks like I was zoomed in for some reason. I'm not sure why, but yeah. Oh, we got a kidnapping in progress.
We have a kidnapping on Olympic Freeway.
All right, so we want to take this serious. So we're gonna have to have backup on fleek for this one. We do not want to let them escape. Who they kidnapped though? Will Smith, Britney Spears, Beyonce, Justin Timberlake, Oprah. Anywho, let's go ahead and hurry up and respond. Oh, we're trying to get there as fast as we can. Oh, oh, what the heck, dude? He turned in towards me. He didn't turn in the opposite direction. He turned towards me. Alright, and then he's, they not even pulling over. What the heck? This kidnapper got pretty far, too. You guys move over for me. Don't you come on here, truck. Truck was trying to merge. Alright, so I'm gonna stay in the middle. It seems to work out better. Just staying in the middle. Dang, they already got on the freeway? Shoot. I ain't got no highway patrol units to help. Nothing, man. Alright, that's cool. We gotta do this solo. Well, for now, until we get closer. Damn, my head is hurting. Alright, there we go. Dang, they're pretty far, too. We're going turbo speed, and we ain't even catching up. Yeah, you guys pull over for me. Thank you. Shoot, if I get hit, then it's gonna mess it all up. All right, catching up little by little, little by little. This person gone, whoever driving. Ooh, they gone, they just flying through the roof. You know, I ain't got no air support, no backup on this person, nothing. Are you almost getting there? We're not that far away. I would be mad if they do get escaped though. Alright, they almost escaped from that vehicle right there. Whoa, whoa, that was close. I don't see them, but they say they're in this area. Alright, you guys see them? I don't see them. Alright, so, oh, it's this limo. How does limo get that far? That's what I want to know. Alright, let's get that air support. Attention, so you just to help.
We have units requesting air support over Davis Quartz.
Oh shoot, come on, dude. Alright, let's get this limo, guys. Let's get him, let's get him. Alright, I'm in the front. Oh, dang. I'm trying to cut him off. Alright, you guys, get him. Get him. Shoot. Okay, dang. Alright, I'm gonna need y'all to go slightly aggressive. We gotta get this guy. Oh, you're hitting a U-turn. Got him. Get him out the vehicle. Get him out the vehicle, guys. Get him. Get out the vehicle, man. Get out. Down on the ground. Don't you run, man. Shoot, because I want to tase you. Get down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. There you go.
Who you kidnapped, man?
I was in the vehicle. They ain't come out the vehicle yet. Alright, so no Pyramex available to pick up a celebrity. We're en route. Alright, so Pyramex is en route to pick up the celebrity. Alright, Mike. Let's get this, check out Mike to see what he got on him. Alright, Mike didn't even have anything on him, though. I don't know why he decided to kidnap somebody. Guess he wanted some quick cash. Alright, let's just make sure he ain't got no weapons on him before we call for a transport. Alright, good. He ain't got no weapons. Alright, you just sit, man. You just sit down right there. Turn my sirens off. It's kind of hurting.
Public system rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of them any second now.
Alright, there we go. Alright, so where the person at? I don't see them in the vehicle. Then again, the windows are tinted, so. So we're gonna have to hurry up and get back to the city. Alright, what is transport doing? That's what I wanna know. You stuck in traffic? What the heck? Alright, there they go, finally. Where'd it go? She just disappeared. The heck? That was crazy. Did she just disappear? Oh, okay. I don't know why she went all the way over there, but okay. Is somebody in the vehicle? Alright, paramedics take it forever, too. I'm not sure if somebody's in this limo or not. Let's see. Oh, yo. Hey, man, it's safe to get out, man. Did he really just close the door back? Wow, okay. We got a shy guy over here. He just closed the door on us. Okay, where does biker unit go? Okay, I'm not sure where he went, so I guess I'll tow his bike for him. Alright, so tow truck, it's right, oh, the mule. I guess it's not a tow truck, it's a mule to pick it up. Alright, well, they're gonna take his bike to the police station or impound station or whatever. I'm not sure what's up with this ambulance though. They take it forever. I'm not sure how to warp them either. Shoot. Really don't want to wait for this guy. I don't think I'm gonna wait for him. Shoot. Hold on, let me see. Let's see if I can tow the vehicle though. No, I don't want to tow my police vehicle. Shit, I'm gonna try this one more time to get this dude out the vehicle. You better not close the door again. Get out, man. Get out. Dude, safety, get out. I'm not trying to wait here all day for you, man. Don't you? Alright, get out, man. Get out. Get out. Alright, you wait right there for the ambulance, alright? I'm gonna tow this vehicle. I got a long way back to the city, too. Alright, tow truck's coming for this vehicle. What the heck is he doing? Whatever. Ambulance will pick him up, wherever he's at. They take it too long for me. Alright, now they coming. They coming closer. Let me fix up my vehicle. Alright, there you go. Now it's finna get dirty for me driving in this dirt. Alright, I'm not sure where this guy's running to. Let's see. Dang, the ambulance is pretty far. Shoot. Goodness gracious. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take him to the ambulance. Shoot. This is crazy. Alright. Where he at? This dude on the run. He running for it. Alright, dude, come here. Dude, I'm trying to help you. Dude, come on, man. I'm trying to help you. Come on, man. Alright, let me cut him off real quick. Come on. Dude, come here. Come here. Shoot, this dude got me chasing after him. How far is the ambulance? Shoot. Whatever, man. So you don't want help? I ain't gonna help you. Yeah, I'm not gonna help somebody who don't want to be helped. The ambulance will reach him sooner or later. Let's go ahead and go back to the city, though. Dang, we way far from the city. Alright, let's go in a random spot. Yeah, but the ambulance will catch up to him, I guess, sooner or later. He ain't that fast. Alright, just so we get there faster, I'm gonna respond code 2. Finally catch up to him? Nope. Well, once we get to the scene, we're gonna end our call out. Cause I'm not finna wait for that guy, cause he don't even want help. And the ambulance is all glitched out too. I'm trying to get back there as fast as I can. Might add some music into this so I'll be driving back. Whoa, what was that? Does he need help?
Shit!
Yeah, you gonna need help for this. They ain't even stop for me. Alright, let's help this officer out. Oh, there you go. That's what I don't understand. Why did they randomly shoot them? Like, they don't even have a gun. Alright, well, they got that. Seems like. How the ambulance still didn't catch up to the guy? Like, he's on foot. He's not even that far. All Alright, so we're almost to the city. I'm just shocked that this ambulance didn't catch up to the guy yet. That's crazy if we get to the city before the paramedics reach him, cuz we're like way farther away from them compared to where they are. Now this video might be a little bit boring, guys, cuz it is like I just got off work like 2 hours ago. Oh, not even 2 hours ago, like 30 minutes ago. It's like 3:20 a.m. I should be asleep right now, but I gotta drop my mom off at 5, so I'm gonna stay up. Anyone wants to drop her off, I'm crashing. Alright, what is this ambulance doing? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna end the call out, though. Oops. Yeah, cause that was crazy. Not sure why the ambulance wasn't reaching them, but we can turn off our lights now.
We have a possible disturbance.
Oh, burglary in progress.
Silent security alarm triggered on Bridge Street. Units respond.
Let's respond to that. Interesting call out right there. He's gonna spot code too. All right, 10-4 in route to last known. All right, location, whatever. I'm gonna have to cut him off right here. Damn, my vehicle's dirty. I gotta go to a car wash. Man, they just gotta drive all over the place, don't they? Remember, the suspect does not yet know the police have been called, alright? So I guess we should turn off our lights, too. Actually, keep it on for right now. Alright, now we turn them off. They can see our lights from right here. They look out the window. Alright, so which house is it? Investigate the area. Oh, okay, so she looks suspicious. She over here running. Oh yeah, that's definitely her. She better not get in that vehicle. I'm gonna actually let her get in the vehicle. You know, I'm gonna pull her over and do a traffic stop on her. Oh, we're in a pursuit, dang it. I thought I would be able to, thought I'd be able to pull her over, but I guess not. Alright, so we are in a pursuit.
Attention,
oh, they're not even stopping, alright. This guy, police units out here.
Oh.
Dang, she don't know how to drive. That's crazy. She was nowhere near this vehicle when she ran into it. Alright, girl. Alright, come on, officers, don't hit me. You wanna take I'm taking primary. You're too slow, man. Okay, go ahead and take primary with your bad self. There you go. Got her, got her. Box her in, box her in, box her in. Yep. We got her. Alright, we got her. Get out the vehicle, girl. Shoot, get out the vehicle. I'll let her. Alright, get out the vehicle. Down on the ground, girl. Down on the ground, down on the ground, down on the ground. Nice and easy, girl. Down on the ground. There you go. Alright, somebody else want to arrest her? I'm going to go in. I guess I'm going in for the arrest. Elizabeth. Come on, Elizabeth. What you doing out here robbing people's houses and stuff? Alright, so I'm going to search her just to make sure she don't got no weapons or anything on her. Alright, so she ain't got nothing on her. Alright, let's go ahead and put her in the vehicle. I'm going to search her vehicle as well. Alright, get in there for me, Elizabeth. Go ahead, there you go. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and get in the vehicle. Now I am gonna tow her vehicle after I finish searching it. I guess I should turn my lights on as well. Alright, let's search her vehicle, see if she got anything illegal in her vehicle. Hey, I was just gonna say, why are we going that way? Alright, so we found a flashlight, a postcard, wow, pouch of tobacco. Oh, never mind, that ain't even illegal. I'm tripping. Several cans of spray paint. So, what's she doing with spray paint, huh? Trying to spray paint your rims or something? Right, let's go ahead and get a tow truck out here. I think I'm gonna transport her to the police station. Alright, so they go to the tow truck. Go ahead and get my vehicle, wait for this tow truck to come. Shoot, I need a repair too. There we go. Alright, I need to clean my vehicle too. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright, let's go ahead and transport her. Alright, I'm not sure why that vehicle just stopped at the front. What the heck? Why that vehicle stop holding up traffic? Oh, see? Wow, now he wanna go once he see me go. I tell you what, people. Hurt my soul. I already. Oh, it's in theaters? Oh, I gotta watch that movie after I get off work. After this, guys, we're gonna do one more call out, and I'm gonna call it a night, cause I am mad sleepy. Even though I'm not gonna, well, I might take a little nap before I have to take it to work.
You like men, do you? Is that it?
What? Okay, I don't know what I just walked into. I guess we drop her off right here. Wow, one parking spot really matters? Come on, guys. Alright, guess I gotta go this one, man. That's crazy. They wouldn't let me do it because I was in a different parking spot. Wow. Alright, let's send her over. You know what I noticed? It's always... Well, no. Is that a prison? No, that's not even a prison uniform, is it? I'm not sure. That might be a prison uniform. I gotta look at it again. Anywho, we're gonna do one more call out, guys. One more call out. Hopefully it's a good one. I want a really good call out for the last one too. That'd be epic. So, nope. Nobody in that vehicle. Ah, shoot, we in the wrong lane. Okay, what the heck is up with that dude? Guess he don't know where he wanna go? Shoot, do I need gas, yep. I do need some gas. Alright, go ahead and fill up my pretend tank. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. I'm tripping. Gas tank on the other side. Alright, let's pretend to fill up our gas. Do 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 do. Got the nozzle. Do do. Alright, let's put it in. Alright, filling her up. Alright, go ahead and put that back. We already paid, blah blah blah. Alright, now we're good to go. Surprised I ain't getting no call outs yet. It's been a quiet night, guys. It's been a real quiet night today. I'm kind of scared that it's so quiet. See, I hear they're giving other people call outs, but they ain't giving me call outs. I hear dispatch talking in the background. Yeah, go ahead and cross, man. You gonna get hit. Well, he can actually no, he can cross right now. Why do you both red lights? Gosh. Okay, he just cut me off like I ain't there, man. I wish they made ear call outs. I would do a Hydra patrol. Dang, wow. It's been a real good quiet night. Haven't got a call out yet. Oh, so I just ran the red light. I didn't see that. I did not see that. Alright, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna head to the police station. And if I don't get a call out by then, I'm gonna just clock out. So I'm in the wrong lane, aren't I? Alright, do not mind what I'm doing right here. You guys do not. Oh, I need to hit a U-turn, actually. Hit that legal U-turn. What the heck? Alright, you're gonna go ahead and head back to the station. If you don't get any call outs, then we're gonna call it a night, guys. I guess they really don't have the like turn signal, the arrows on the traffic lights. I guess somebody should make a mod or a misc like that. That'd be pretty cool. Add the arrow so we can know when to turn left or right. All right, we're almost at the station, guys. I don't know. I don't think we're gonna get another call out tonight. All right, this evening. I was hoping he was gonna let me go, but I guess not. Are you gonna let me go? I was gonna say, man, he ain't let me go, man. We would've been fighting. All right, so I'm in the right lane, good. All right, so this dude don't even have a helmet on. What the heck? I'm about to pull him over for not having a helmet. Well, I might let him slide if he ain't got no citations. Alright, so he only got one citation, so I'll let us. Oh, never mind. His license is suspended. Ooh wee. Alright, so we gotta. Wow, this dude shouldn't even been driving. Hi, man, how are you today? I'm doing well. Mind if I see some ID, man?
Yep.
All right, thank you, Daniel. You just sit tight for me, all right? All right, let's go ahead and check out his info. All right, log into the computer, pet database. All right, so yep, his license are what? They just said his license were suspended earlier. What the heck? All right, I guess they're expired. No active warrants. Yes, this is different. Because on the thing, it said he only been stopped one time, but the computer says he's been stopped three times. Alright, let's check out his vehicle though. Maybe it's his vehicle that's only this not one. Nope. That's crazy. So his license are just expired. Guess he's lucky. Might be a glitch, but he's lucky. He's finna get off the warning because I was finna tell his vehicle we will suspend it. Now, let me question him right quick. Oh yeah, that's why I pulled him over. What was your helmet, man? Sorry, officer, I forgot. You forgot, man? Dang, alright, so I'm gonna have to give you a citation for your license that are expired. And let's see. No helmet as well. Alright. Points to. Alright, let me go ahead and write you a ticket, man. Alright, dang, we holding up traffic too. Like, you would think they'd be smart enough to go around, but I guess not. It's just GTA. Over here looking at my surroundings. Nice night. Alright, going to head back to the station now. I keep saying night. I do not know why. I guess you can kind of consider it night time. Oh, that was my fault, yep. My bad. That's why you shouldn't drive while you're tired. Stuff like that. I have to go to a hospital. I'm thinking of donating to get the coastal call-outs, Coast Guard. Even though I'm not pretty sure how to do that type stuff. Hey, you guys, we are arriving at the police station. I guess I'm gonna park my vehicle in the parking lot. Go ahead and clock out. Come on, gate. This sucks. The gate won't open. I guess I gotta go around. Whatever. Hey, what's up, you guys? Can I get in through this way? Nope. Alright. Gotta hurry up and gotta catch my episodes of Rick and Morty. Let's go. So I can go home and catch Rick and Morty. That's right. Good idea. Alright, go ahead and go off duty. Well, you guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you didn't, go ahead and comment down below why you guys didn't enjoy it. Please hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. I really appreciate it, and I'll catch you guys later.